Andrea from Uniland, and today we're going to make mini DIY binoculars! Yay! Do you like binoculars, Uni? Where'd you go?
Oh yeah.
So, for this craft, you're going to need two mini cups. I got these at the dollar store, our local dollar store. And what I've done is I've cut out the bottom. Since we're using scissors, make sure to ask a parent for help. We've got our cups. You need one tissue or toilet paper and a roll of duct tape. The first step you have to do is cut out the bottoms. Be careful, and if you need it, ask your parent for help. What you're going to do is you're going to take a piece of duct tape, put it around the edge of the cup. Now you're going to cut some little notches in the duct tape. See? Now you're going to take those notches one by one, fold them over the cup, and now you have a safer edge than what you cut.
Safety first!
Yeah, guys. Safety first. Safety and fun is number one. See? Now we're going to do the same thing with our second piece of tape. We're going to cut it up. And we're going to lay the tape pieces down one by one. Now that we have a safe surface on this cup, now we gotta do the same thing with the other cup. Take your duct tape, pull out a long strip. You know your duct tape's sticky when you hear that ripping noise. Now you're going to take your duct tape and you're gonna cut it in half. Same thing I did with my first cup.
Same exact thing.
We're just going to go around the edge of our mini cup. You can also do this DIY with big cups, but I decided to do a mini because I could use them as like a little decoration in my girl cave. Then you're going to do the same thing. You're going to fold down your little flaps one by one so that they all stick. Just gonna flip them down.
Ow.
And now you have two little cups that are safe to put near your eyes. See, I look like a weird robot thingy. Majigger. Okay, so now our next part is we're going to take our tissue and we're gonna put our two cups together, okay? So you're gonna put like the two lips together. So to keep them apart, you gotta stuff a tissue in between them, like this. Then you're going to take your duct tape. Uni, can you please help pull me a big strip of duct tape and then cut it while I work on the tissue? Thank you, Uni.
Okay.
Don't you love the sound of duct tape? So awesome. Thank you, Uni. Now you're going to take your big strip of duct tape.
Uni's helpful.
And you're going to put it, wrap it all the way around both of your cups and the tissue. And if you run out of tape, just go and grab some more. So I ran out of tape, and there's nothing in the back. So I'm going to go grab my duct tape, and then I'm going to get another strip of duct tape. But this time it's going to be smaller than our first strip. You're going to take your strip. You're going to cut it. again, just like Uni did off camera. And then you're going to put the duct tape on the back. And then you can paint or decorate your mini binoculars any way you want them. They don't have to be gray like this color duct tape that I have. Now to use your binoculars, you're going to take the small one, you're going to look like this. Where's that Uni? Oh, there you are. Hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching. Bye.